And she looked to me and she said, Diego, don't do too much, just basics. Hey guys, so this is the last video about social skills. We already did 4 different ones, so go check that. We talk about Caio and Julie and how they teach me a very important lesson. Then the second one, we talk about focus and how to look for things like that. This is very important to me. The third one, I talk to Jessica when she was dancing with a great champion in her first event and how terrible it was and why. And the fourth one, I talk about, what I talk about? Oh, receive, very excited, and give more. So I love this class. I always this class, and so go check out, please. In this last one, I will talk about very important thing. That problem happens with me twice in my life. First was in my first Strictly in the champion division. I was very excited. It was my first champion Strictly. I was like advanced dancer in that time, but I made finals with a champion and I was ready to step on the dance floor and do my show. I was like, okay, I will kick everybody's ass, I will do my best, I will create that and that. At that time I was much more crazy than I am now, but it still was great. And she looked to me and she said, Diego, and I was like, oh yeah, don't do too much, just basics. And I was like, oh.
I'm a loser.
And as she told me to do, I did. And in this dance, we had no mistakes. It was so boring. It was one of the worst dances in my entire life. I just hate. I was not me at all. I did nothing. I feel so bad to myself because I let someone tell me how I should dance and I did and I hate. Feels very bad to me and I always remember that. And the fun thing was that happens with me again, like last year, right now, a couple months ago. I was in the finals, was all level finals, and we are sitting on the dance floor and my partner looked at me and she said, Diego, how should I tell you to do not lead me too strong? Like, I prefer when leaders lead more softly and you lead so strong. How can I tell you that? And at the same moment, I remember the first story, the first time I lived that.
Don't do too much, just basic.
And I look to her and I say, you shouldn't tell me that. Actually, you should inspire me to dance as I want and as I like it, not want me to dance as you like it. So let's do that. I would dance as I believe I should dance and do what I like to do. You would dance as you like to dance and as you love to do, and it would be great. So maybe not, but fuck that. Let's do our best and whatever. Good. Guys and girls, so let's think about that. People should dance as they want to dance. You should do you, not somebody else. So don't let anyone come to you and say how you should dance, how you should live your life, how you should think, who you should vote, or things like that. So as you, as a person in the center here, respect everybody else, inspire them to be themselves. I always say for my partners, I want you to dance like you want, not like I want you to dance. So tell me, how can I help you? You want to be better in spin, so I will turn in more. You want more space, so I will give you more space. So that's how you practice. It's not I'm giving you, okay, you should do that, you should do that, you should do that. So when you go on the dance floor, guys, try to inspire people to be them, to be themselves, to do them. You understand that? And don't let nobody tells you how you should dance. Don't accept the judgment. Don't dance and think, oh, I will do that because this person will think I'm better. This person will like more dance with me. It's not about everybody else like to dance with you. It's not about everybody else like you. It's about you do you, and people who like that will come close to you, and people who don't like that will go far away, and it's all good. It's okay. It should be like that. You shouldn't have everybody love you. People who like how you like, who lives how you live, who think how you think, we feel you more close to them and they will respond better. The other ones not, and that's okay. So what I'm telling you here is like, be confident enough to do how you believe you should do and never try to make someone do or live how you think they should do or live. Clear here? I hope so. Please, if you have, this is the last episode for this series. If you have some questions, just send it to me and everywhere. Like, you can Facebook me, you can do Instagram direct, WhatsApp, whatever. Just send to me and I will try to help you as much as I can. Good. See you next time, guys. Bye bye.